It took me 10 years to realize this about Frozen. In the first part of the movie, we see Hans showing genuine care for Anna. So much that he defends her against the Duke. But wait. We also know the trolls raised Kristoff. Now check this out. During Fixer Upper, they sing, referring to Hans, because they want Anna and Kristoff to end up together. So I was thinking, what if the trolls manipulated Hans' mind with their magic? Because after the song, he turns out to be evil. This actually makes sense.